We're here in the town square of Centerville right now waiting for the annual lighting of the Christmas tree. Town Councilman Smokey Siegler will be counting down any minute. The tree will be up and lit until Christmas, so stop by and check it out. In Centerville, Mallory Drummond, QAC TV.